A Santa Rosa Beach man is in jail on 37 counts of possession of child pornography. Walton County Sheriff's deputies arrested 45-year-old Nathan Leon Babb Wednesday. They say that Babb admitted to downloading child pornography that was stored on a USB drive. Investigators say the pornography depicted preteens and children committing sex acts, even some showing kids between the ages of 7 and 11 forced to have sex acts with animals. Babb's being held in the Walton County Jail on $20,000 bond.